What is up, everybody? Deco Pino here, and welcome to part 4 of Resident Evil Revelations 2. Yeah, there was like a bunch of monsters that I could have, ignored, but I just wanted to defeat each and every one of them. Where we left off is, Neil left us with, as Claire and Moira. So we're here at this, abandoned Russian area, I guess, just because the accent. But aside from that, let's get started on part 4.
It's that girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
The overseer is trying to scare little kids too, and that is seriously messed up.
Could use your help.
Thank you. doesn't stay open long. We're gonna have to be quick to get through.
Alright, give me a second, you guys. Let me try and fix this. Like, try to get past this one, so give me a second. Alright, this is probably a good spot to stop at. And with that being said, like this video, make sure to subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy my gameplay here for part 4. Stay tuned tomorrow for part 5. So yeah, see you guys later, gamers, and I will see you guys on part 5. I don't know how long this one's gonna be because I had to like switch back and forth just to figure out. So yeah, hopefully it's gonna be like 13 minutes. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow, gamers, and yeah, that's all I gotta say. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow, gamers.